Hey, this is the Plan Mate 2, and this is a new survival kind of video that I'm going to be showing you guys how to do. It will be called Survival Kid 101. And it sounds stupid. Well, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a bow out of just a stick, some string, and that's about it, and a knife. But yeah. So the first thing you want to do is find a stick about this big-ish. And take your knife, and at the very end of it, see how it's flat? You want to cut a hole in it so the string can fit in it. Okay, now the second thing you have to do is, obviously, wrap the string around that little hole, and then just tie it. And then this side, I kind of got lucky and I found one with like a little edge. So I just wrapped a noose, that's what they call it, around it, and yeah, so there's your bow. Step three is arrows. So I'm using this because my bow is kind of small, so it would look like this. So yeah. What you want to do is put a marker right on the black, or on the line. Then take your arrow and press it against the marker, like so. And it should make a black line. Now all you have to do is cut the black line so it fits on it, and then you're ready to shoot. The last thing you need to do is cut the end of the arrow to make it sharp. But since this is just for pretty well a toy, I'm not actually gonna cut it. So let's go through the steps again. Find a stick. Then you cut a hole at the top. Put your string through and tie it. Bring it along and tie it on this side too. I cut a hole in the middle, so that's where the arrow goes. Then you put a black line right there, then press your arrow against it. It should leave a mark in it, like this. Then you just cut over that mark so it fits on the string. Right, as you can see. And you're ready. There you go, guys. Have fun with your little bow and arrow. And remember to like and subscribe. Check out the Plan Mate 2's channel. And leave a comment about any problems you might have or any ideas of what I should do in the next Survival Kid 101 video. I should probably not name it that. So yeah, let's see what it does in action. Wow, look at this. After about four tries, though. But keep in mind, this isn't sharpened. So that's actually really strong for just a regular survival bush bow. So there you have it, guys. One more time. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you dislike this video, go ahead and hit the dislike. But I will hate you forever. Kidding, don't cry. And then, yeah, subscribe. And I'm probably gonna do, like how to build a fire or how to build a knife out of stones in the next survival video. Okay, peace out, bros.